For today's video, let's break down the 2025 to 2026 flu shot. And if you missed my previous video where I talked about how the nasal flu vaccine works that can be administered at home, I'll link that video to this video's description below. But for today's video, I'm only talking about that more traditional type of injection method of the yearly flu shot. This year, it's also trivalent, protecting against two types of influenza type A and one type of influenza type B. Just like last year, there still has that removal of the second type of influenza type B, the Yamagata strain, in this formula. However, that nasal formula does contain both types of influenza type B. What is new in this year's flu shot is the removal of thimerosal. And I previously did a video on thimerosal, which I'll tag above and I'll put in the video description below, but it's a preservative that can be used in multi-dose vials for vaccines. However, before 2025, thimerosal use was only in about 4% of all flu shots given. The manufacturing for this year's flu shot is similar to last year. It has either an egg-based method, which helps to produce the inactivated virus or killed virus forms of the vaccine, or a recombinant method, which helps to produce the protein-based vaccines. Both of these vaccines are able to trigger our immune system recognition of these different strains of the influenza virus to protect us during flu season. So make sure to stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin as we continue covering a broad range of scientific and medical topics.